So you're probably hoping for like a picturesque video full of Scottish countryside and stuff, but you're actually getting something much better, a tour of my dorm room. I live in Agnes Blackadder Hall, but it is universally referred to as New Hall, like even on campus maps, despite the fact that it A, has a real name, and B, was built in 1993. Okay, this is my bed and my extremely European duvet and duvet cover. Look at that, fancy. And these are my shoes and mittens drying by the radiator, which I have cranked to full blast. And my power converter adapter and my grocery store haul. And tonight's dinner. And the 24-piece cutlery set that I got because it was the cheapest. So I can have dinner parties in my room. As long as all of the guests are of age to use a butter knife. And some books. And that awesome postcard that I got in Amsterdam at the airport during my layover. Travel diary. The most pathetic lamp you ever did see. It's like a Charlie Brown Christmas tree lamp. And this key that I was presented upon my arrival, which must unlock something, but I honestly haven't figured out what yet. Talking about the outside, and we don't care about